As a pediatric hematologist, I see a lot of young people for bleeding symptoms. This can include heavy periods. That's kind of a difficult subject to sometimes talk about. It's somewhat sensitive and private. But I encourage you, talk to your parents, talk to your child, talk to their pediatrician. Find out, is this normal? Is this unusually heavy? Is there something we can do about it? Because yes, there is something you can do about it, and we want you to feel better.